Hello, I'm KCRA 3 meteorologist Dirk Verdorn, taking a look at a weather system that's starting to move into Northern California. We may have a few sprinkles through the morning. Chance for rain starts to pick up though as we go through late morning and early afternoon. You can see kind of a steady line of clouds as it's making its way towards California, so that is going to bring an increased chance for rain as we go through the late afternoon and on into the evening hours as well. Scattered showers will remain again through the late morning into the afternoon. Here we are 4 p.m. This is going to translate into some snow in the Sierra. It looks like we'll see snow levels that could drop down to around 5,000 feet. Bulk of the snow is going to be above 6,000 feet. Scattered showers will remain as we head through tonight and into early tomorrow morning. Most of it's going to be in the mountains. We'll see drying here in the valley as we go through Thursday and Friday, so a little bit of a break from the rain, and then we'll see more developing as we head into the weekend. But until then, again, Thursday and Friday looking pretty good. Again, we will have lots of cloud cover, but temperatures should be warming into the 60s, and then we'll see that chance for rain here. We are Friday night, and you can see that along the northern coast of the state. So high pressure, yeah, it's been in place, but it's breaking down a bit, allowing this weather to come through. We are going to see more activity again Saturday afternoon and into Sunday. Another wave comes through. There we are, Sunday night and into Monday, things stay active. And then we'll see a continuation of this pattern as we go through the next, looks like, several weeks. 7-day forecast for Valentine's Day. It's going to be a wet one this afternoon. Temperatures warming into the upper 50s. We'll get into the 60s on Thursday and Friday with drier skies, but still quite a bit of cloud cover expected. And then those chances for rain go up on Saturday, some showers on Sunday, and some more heavier rain as we head into Monday and Tuesday. That's a look at your weather. For all your weather needs, make sure you turn to KCRA.